Thank you, Gurudev, for your austerity, the tapas that you undertook under Swami Tapon Maharaj, learning this ancient wisdom and sharing it with one and all that came to you. And through you and your disciples, how many of us have gained this knowledge? May you always walk hand in hand with us as we progress on our journey.
In your presence as a child, all I remember is being surrounded by endless love. It is the warmth of that love that has kept me on the spiritual path, even when from time to time I have wanted to stray. For that and for so much more, I am eternally grateful. Words are not enough, but all I can say is thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you, Gurudev, for all that you have taught us and the love that you have given to us.
Dear Gurudev, you are with us in the sun that gives us warmth,
in the trees that give us shelter,
in the seas that transport us,
in the stars that guide us in our heart of hearts.
We are in him, we are but him alone.
A note to Gurudev, May 8th, 2020. Dear Pooja Gurudev, to you who are the unborn, all-knowing, all-pervading bliss, it seems strange to talk aloud to you like this. Why? Because you reside in my heart, you walk by my side. I speak with you daily from morning through to night. Whenever I don't know exactly what to do, I close my eyes and look to you. Whenever I don't know exactly what to say, I quiet in my mind and hear your voice play. Whenever I feel lost and don't know where to turn, it's a twinkle in your eye that guides my return.
Hari Om Gurudev. This year I've been trying to hold on more tightly to your feet. I've been really trying to recognize who is actually doing and practice letting go. Sometimes I'm not sure if the choices I've made are taking me in the right direction, but I keep seeing you in my life and that's what keeps me going.
Hari Om Gurudev. At these times of uncertainties and challenges, so many questions arise in my mind every day. But I'm so grateful that I can go to bed every night, leaving those questions at your feet and knowing that you'll always be looking after us.
Whenever we hear your name, see your face or hear your voice, we feel your love instantly as we are your children, Gurudev, and you continue to shower us with your love and light. Your journey has resulted in the creation of a global family which to this day keeps growing, with its core centered in what you have taught us. It is now our turn to persevere and walk on the path which you have created for us. So thank you, Gurudev, for always being there. Hari Om.